The right thyroid is decreased in size and contains moderately hypokagenic areas corresponding to the underlying Hashimoto's thyroiditis. The echogenicity index is around 30%. The left thyroid has a similar appearance. There is an echonormal nodule in the ventral part of the lobe. The lesion presents halo sign and paranodular blood flow. During the U.S. guided aspiration, only the duct but not the tip of the needle can be seen.